Squid Games has gone too far.
We all remember the first game in Squid Games, right? Red light, green light.
In this game, you could only move when it was a green light, and if it was a red light and you were caught moving, you would die.
Well, this game made its way into a Belgium school and kids played this at recess. If any of the kids moved when red light was said, they would get beaten up. Believe it or not, the principal is actually still letting the kids play this game even after the incident. Yeah, let me not forget the United Arab Emirates are holding a real-life Squid Games too. The players even got a card inviting them to the event that's happening today. The contestants are going to play all the games that were in Squid Games. Let's just hope nobody gets harmed. But it's said that the winner does get an extraordinary prize.